In 1991, during his visit to Lithuania, Lokesh Sharanandaji met the president of Lithuania, Professor Lance Burgess. It was a very cordial meeting for about 45 minutes.
I gave my life for you, but what are you doing for your own?
Lokesh Sharanandaji's continuing endeavor was to instill the highest ideals of truth in the hearts of people of all walks of life. He knew that tastes and abilities varied from one person to another, and as a result, people's outer and inner worlds also varied. He realized that people should be encouraged to move forward from where they were.
Yes, I love you. If we were close to each other, we love God, we love God too. And maybe we are not very practical. People will say, you are not practical. I'm not ashamed that I'm not practical. But I want to love God. We will succeed by goodness. We cannot attain great ends by low means, bad means, good ends by bad means. Only good ends only by good means.
Just as Swami Lokesh Sharanandaji had tremendous love and compassion, so also he had immense zeal and dynamism. Although he was nearly 90 when he passed away, he was still young in vision and vigor. He still had much to offer to the world. He was always full of enthusiasm and had the ability to see the whole ocean in a drop of water. In an ordinary person, he could see extraordinary qualities, and thus he could inspire self-confidence in everyone. He respected one and all and showed due regard to everyone, however small and insignificant one might be.
Upahat Shiva Jnana Vibhave Bhave Nana Margair Iha Samudite Dushanashate Hitantatvan Chetum Shiva Matiragavya Pratidisham Narendrasya Sosau Jayati Vishaya Pastar Hidayah. Tato gatva gatva vividhamatamashretya bhajatam samipe sandehad anupagatamukti kathamapi shretoyas samsiddham dvijamathajahau samshayamalam vivekanandosau jayati jadatamu.
The last few years, Lokesh Sharanandaji was immersed in the Upanishads. I even dream of the Upanishads in my sleep, he used to say. He He had finished translating 9 Upanishads into English and was working on the 10th. The characteristic of his Upanishads was the simple presentation of the highest philosophical truths.
I'm going to discuss the message of the Upanishad.
Swami Lokeshwaranandaji often said, "I want to die in harness." His wish was fulfilled. Even on the 28th of December, he translated a portion of the Brihadaranyaka Upanishad and also gave dictation while leaving for the hospital in a wheelchair. Once Lokeshwaranandaji told his attendant, who had been with him for 32 years, "Be fearless. If you are afraid, you will lag behind. Always keep your head high. Don't you know what the soldiers do in the battlefield? They walk on even when fatally wounded. You have to be like them." Lokeshwaranandaji Maharaj did just that. He always walked on with unfailing steps towards the goal. Maharaj has gone, but he left behind an exemplary life dedicated to the ideals of Swami Vivekananda.
Tato gatva gatva vividha matamashretya bhajatam samipe sandehad anupagata mukti kathamapi shrito yas sansiddham dvijamatha jahau samshayamalam vivekanandosau jayati jadata mukta hridayah.